creeping skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Weapons of Class 4 and lower have been authorized for use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
Yo,
dude, what? Wait, Gavin, what is that, bro?
Hold on, I want to say something.
Dude, what is that? What is that? What is that? Wait, be careful. Slow down.
Slow down, bro. Gav. Yo.
Oh my god.
Yo, what are you doing over here, bro? Dude, you're not scaring anybody.
Dude, stop.
You're not scaring anybody.
Stop.
Go.
So I see you guys like when I make stuff with this Boo Batter ice cream. So I decided to make two petite cakes and decorate them differently for Halloween. I'm letting the For You page decide which one you see. If you're seeing this one first, you're on Team Little Monster. Do whatever you can to beat the little spider cake. I built each cake with the Boo Batter ice cream and the Halloween Oreos, and then I put chocolate cake with them. And then this one's gonna be decorated with orange frosting to look like a little monster. Halfway through piping all the frosting out, it started being weird on the side. So I just went ahead and smoothed that all out and then created my own texture by tapping it with a knife. This way it still looked like fur, but it didn't have the cool texture like the top, but I made it work. Then I added little Halloween Oreos for its feet and then half an Oreo for its eye. And then I was gonna place that on top, give him a little smile, and then finish out the eye. All right, let's beat Team Little Spider.
I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me. Makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed so easily.
Okay, so my sister just sent me this. It's a new bath mat and it came rolled up, which is why I have things on the side to hold it down so it'll make it flat. It just looks like a lovely, lovely little bath mat, right? One second. So here's where the fun part comes in. When you get out of the shower and you're wet, like right now nothing's happening, it leaves an imprint. And I'm not gonna tell anybody that this is what it does. I'm gonna see everybody's reaction because this is hilarious to me. It does dry back like to normal, so this doesn't stay or anything. So yeah. Happy Halloween. Sociopath,
I'm in motherfucking charge, see? Cause I'm so lit, even L won't take me.
My name is Bunny. Did you guess? Why is spring special for you? I didn't hear your answer. Let's try again. Why is spring special for you?
I don't know.
I guess you don't want to play now. Bye-bye.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down the side of me, quit, jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell him where to put it, never tell him where I'm about to be. I run down on him before I have a nigga running me. Talk your shit, bite your lip, ask for a call while you ride that dick.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
This is my favorite fall recipe, and I'm going to show you guys how to make it. Take one 15-ounce can of pumpkin puree and mix that with 12 ounces of evaporated milk, 4 eggs, 1 cup of sugar, 1 tablespoon of pumpkin spice, and that's me pointing out that I also added a half a teaspoon of salt. Mix it all up and then put it into a grease pan. And yeah, guys, I know it's not fall, but this recipe makes me happy and 2020 sucks. So take your favorite yellow cake mix and sprinkle it right on top and then just pat it down. We're not gonna mix it, just pat it in. Next, we're gonna top with pecans. We don't measure pecans, you guys. We measure that with our heart. So sprinkle in to your delight and then 2 melted sticks of butter. Throw it in the oven at 350 for about an hour. Oh my gosh, it comes out so bubbly and yummy and like caramelized. Obviously, that was a dump cake recipe, so why would I even bother cutting it? Just scoop that out, top it with some Cool Whip or ice cream or even caramel. Enjoy your-
Shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Look at me, I put a face on. Wow! Look at me, I put a show on when I go.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down the side of me, quit, jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell him where to put it, never tell him where I'm about to be. I run down on him before I have a nigga running me. Talk your shit, bite your lip, ask for a call while you ride that dick. You really ain't never got him fucking for a thing.